When human engineers attempt to solve challenging problems, they often turn to nature for inspiration. Many roboticists have designed robots that mimic or copy the behaviors of certain animals. Running fast, jumping high, and climbing slick walls are skills that certain animals have evolved to master. If you were designing a robot, what ideas could you take from nature? How would your robot move? Would it walk and roll like this spider? Run like an ostrich? Run as fast as a cheetah? Run and jump like a human. Jump like a kangaroo. Or jump like a bush baby? Or maybe jump like a sand flea. Skitter over rough terrain like a bug. Fly like a bat. Fly like this bat. Will your robot be able to go in the water? Swim like a barracuda. Glide through the water like a manta ray. Walk on land and swim in the water like a salamander can. Swim through the water or swim through the air like a jellyfish. what will your robot be able to do? Squeeze into tiny spaces like a cockroach? Work cooperatively with other robots, like ants work together. Pick up and move things, like an elephant's trunk can. Move and hold things like an octopus's tentacles do. Walls like a gecko. Carry a pack like a big dog. Walk like a dog. And open a door like a really smart dog. Swing through trees like a sloth. Move, swim, and climb like a snake. Thank you. pull a sleigh, like a reindeer. When an inventor uses biomimicry, it's like looking at a catalog of products that have all benefited from billions of years of research in order to develop the best possible products for today.